second ski. Let go here. Hi.
Hey. Hey.
Just the beginning, just the connection for just another minute or two. What I was trying to say yesterday is that very much like the Bokken exercises we do sometimes, right? Where the body and the Bokken work together, that's what we do. It's not the same thing. The body moving with the body is actually what's moving.
Thank you.
Different than what you see most of the time now. He really emphasized the feeling of the continuing forward. And that's what gave the turn. I remember he grabbed you and turned your body slightly to see the opening. So please, like one or two more minutes, focus on that. Do you remember? Hey?
Diane, could you just repeat that?
The very end, what you see a lot, I think, is very different. Go slow. So I see a lot of sensei really emphasized it, especially at the beginning. I know things may have changed. This forward meet the suba, he's still coming forward. It starts to turn him slightly, and that's where the opening takes place. Alright? One or two more minutes.
Thanks.
Thanks. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks.